Hello children, myself Dharmendra Kumar. Today I will teach you about a fairy tales, the Cinderella. It is very interesting fairy tales. Now you will enjoy it. Children, please look at. Once there lived a girl named Cinderella. She lost her parents at a young age. She lived with her stepmother and two stepsisters. Her stepmother was very cruel to her. She made her do all the household work. Her stepsisters also did not like her at all. Despite all this, Cinderella grew up to be a kind girl who was loved by everyone but her stepmother and her stepsisters. One day, a messenger arrived at their doorstep with an invitation. The king had ordered to organize a royal ball at his palace, as he wanted his son to choose a bride. All the unmarried young women were invited to the ball, including Cinderella. The stepsisters were very excited about the ball. Cinderella was excited too and wanted to attend the ball. She asked her stepsisters meekly, "I wish you would take me to the ball with you. It is no place for you. Stay at home and do your work," said the elder stepsister. The stepmother did not want Cinderella to go to the ball as she was jealous of her beauty. She wanted the prince to meet her daughters and marry one of them. So he kept Cinderella busy with the household work. The stepsisters left for the royal ball, leaving Cinderella at home. She burst into tears, and as she was crying, a voice called to her from the garden. She went to see who it was and was surprised to see the fairy godmother. "Do not cry, Cinderella," said the fairy godmother. "You too shall go to the ball because you are kind and have a good heart. Bring me a large pumpkin, a rat, and 4 grasshoppers." Cinderella did as told. The fairy godmother turned the pumpkin into a carriage, the rat into a coachman, and the 4 grasshoppers into horses with her magic wand. Then she turned Cinderella into a beautiful princess and gave her lovely glass slippers to wear. The fairy godmother warned Cinderella to return before midnight. Cinderella arrived at the ball. The moment the prince saw her, he fell in love with her. They danced together till midnight. As the clock struck 12, Cinderella rushed out to her carriage, leaving one of her slippers behind. The prince looked everywhere, but he could not find Cinderella. Then he found her glass slippers. He announced that if there was a lady in his kingdom whose foot size was the same as the size of the glass slipper, she would be his wife. The prince went to every house in his kingdom with the glass slippers to find Cinderella. All the young ladies, including Cinderella's stepsisters, tried the glass slippers, but it did not fit anyone. Finally, Cinderella tried the glass slippers and it fit perfectly. The prince realized that Cinderella was the same girl who he had danced with at the ball. Just then, the fairy godmother appeared and said, "Take this young girl as your wife. Prince, she is a good person and will be a wonderful wife." The prince married Cinderella and they lived happily ever after. It's okay.